Another COVID-19 related cancellation in the River Valley, this time a high school volleyball game. The Alma Vilonia matchup was set to take place tomorrow, but we've been chalked up as a no contest instead.